Yay! Another instance! Finally! Oh my god, after the last little bit that I did with the whole running around that new map doing those dynamic hearts which were just painful, it's quite nice to have another instance. I'm kind of thinking this is going to be the last section, but I might be wrong. I'm hoping I'm wrong. I'd like three instances. That'd suit me fine, as long as I don't have to go to that sodding map again. But anyway, without further ado, let's go. So we are going back to see Queen Jenna. As you can see, regrouping with the Queen. So let's do this. There's got to be a WTF moment somewhere. Come on.
Captain Thackeray, how are we doing?
The tide has turned, Your Majesty. It's only a mop-up operation now. Thanks in no small part to the commander here. If I could have been out there more...
I didn't see you there.
You served your kingdom well, Logan. That's that.
Your Majesty.
What of the head of the snake?
Running home to die in his den, the slippery serpent. I'd say we should just torch the place and rid ourselves of him. But there are still innocents at the manor. Kanak and a detachment of Shining Blade are there. They're waiting to... well... Kanak wants out of his obligation to me, and I won't stand for Kodakus seeing another sunrise.
I should go then, to ensure justice is served. And just in case.
I agree. And I have someone who could be of great help to that end, Commander.
I can lead you in. I know a way. Some tunnels behind the manor.
The daughter of the villain? I see a few issues with that.
Anise.
But any help is welcome.
He also might be going home to unleash his contingency plan. He's desperate. And trust me, when Kodakus is desperate, he's dangerous.
Well, if anyone would know about that... Logan, take the Seraph and make sure no one slips out the front. We'll remove the disease surgically, following Lady Beetlestone's intimate knowledge of her dear father's secret paths.
We?
Yes, child. I'll see you there and be right by your side, as the commander said. To ensure justice is served, and just in case.
Anise, you should stay in Divinity's reach. Demi is a friend. A capable friend, not in need of supervision.
Oh. Of course. Whatever the throne's will. Get to it then, everyone. You have a snake to behead.
Oh, should I have bowed? Oh, shit. Sorry. Bow and praise to someone.
A moment before we shove off.
Sure.
You couldn't have put all your armor back on? You know, the whole one arm off thing, that's the look we're going for now. I mean, you look a bit of a twat. And you need a haircut.
Ritlock and I started a new guild. With you up and about again, I was wondering if you'd like to return to the fold, but in Dragon's Watch.
Interesting proposition, Commander, but I think I have other plans. General Soulkeeper came to see me the other day and offered me the position of Pact Marshal. I didn't... well, at first I didn't think it was for me, but my injuries and today... well, my eyes were open to my role here. Her Majesty has always been the kind of person to do things her own way. It's time I started doing the same.
It's a great honor, and you deserve it. Have you told her yet? I imagine she'll be disappointed.
I think she'll be just fine. Have a safe mission. See you on the other side.
Laters. Taters.
Now this is a fine!
Okay. I was wrong. It wasn't the last instance, but that was literally an instance, wasn't it? I don't know why I opened that. Okay. Let's get out of there. And I'm guessing I'm going over to Kodakus's manor, so... have they... oh, okay, where's... oh, there it is. We're going back to that map. Okay. and the back entrance to Beetleston's Manor. Is that what he's calling it now? Yeah, oh, okay. We're running up. Oh, wow, okay, yeah, let's kill the Dalyak. I'm up for that.
I'm nigh invincible. Such synergy!
That is one tough ass Dalyak. Ah, yeah, shit. I mean, please die. Boy. Well, that was fun.
Now, this is a find.
I mean, imagine if Dalyaks were that powerful in Wildy World. Damn, son! Okay, so story instance, which is good. I was hoping it was going to be that and not a dungeon, because trying to find people to join a team with that don't want spoilers, you know what I'm saying?
Here we are. There are some hidden tunnels that'll bring us up into the manor.
Yeah, I've actually been this way before. Are you okay?
I thought it might come to this one day, but being here again... Anyway. Up the stairs, to the left. We'll either run into Kodicus coming out this way if he's fleeing, or find him in his library if he's making a stand.
Library it is, then. I love how all the dead bodies are still here. Let's go, then. So, for anyone who doesn't know, is Kodicus's Manor, the dungeon.
The last time I was here, Kodicus must have upgraded his security. If the information from the Durmond Priory is to be believed, I suggest silently getting by, or picking them off one by one. But maybe the Vigil way is best, just run in, sword swinging.
Oh yeah, it's alright, you stealth yourself, darling, don't worry about us, we're just fucking, yeah. Yeah, let's just run. I don't want to fight them.
Over here.
Countess! What are you doing here?
You know, I gave it some thought and decided that Kanak had let Kodicus slip through his fingers before. I couldn't leave it to chance this time.
We should catch up with Kanak and make sure that doesn't happen then. What's his position?
She doesn't know. The Shining Blade lost contact with Kanak and his men hours ago.
Anis, is this true? Why didn't you tell me?
Subterfuge, Commander. I enjoy that Silvari snark. But our mission is Kodicus. We can waste time arguing.
Who? Kodicus?
We can go assess the situation.
If Kanak is harmed, I'm holding you responsible.
This mission is bigger than one soldier. Lead the way, Lady Beetlestone. Quite a few of the dogs in here. Did you have a plan, my lady? Good plan.
Tybalt once told me, use the terrain to your advantage. Especially when the terrain goes boom. These munitions are one of the things I found that made me leave.
6 feet tall!
He's amassed since I left.
Okie dokes then. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. Oh, shit. Yeah, dodge that. Okay. Oh, good lord. Get the bed.
Okay,
Rebound. Yeah.
Fired up.
Ow. They just keep on coming, don't they? Huh. Well, that's racist. Engineers only. Guess I do realise that engineers aren't a race. Oh, CC him.
Charged up.
Yeah, boy. Ugh.
I'm guessing we follow the bodies.
Shining Blade. Tortured.
Commander, I'm sorry I didn't mention Kanak and his men earlier. I have a million things swirling in my head.
You're on a mission to eliminate your own father. I think it can be forgiven.
It's that, but also, if we come across Valette Wee, please let me try to talk to her. She's my friend and family. Maybe I can talk some sense into her.
How hopeful the young are. She's beyond your reach, child. She's a traitor and a criminal. She'll get no respite here.
You'll have to go through me.
Shh! You hear that?
Here, I can pick a lock.
You couldn't have done that like 5 minutes ago? Honestly, always waiting around for bloody NPCs.
All must confess! Be freed of the burden of your secrets before we free you of your life! Thank you, but I'll show myself out.
Oh, hello.
This
guess
is my
spotted this thing.
Knock!
Hello, Commander. If you'd be so kind as to help me kill the rest of these cretins.
Excellent. More have come to confess.
Oh my God.
Get them, but save their dying spirits for me.
I'm 6 feet tall!
Well, that was something.
Know what happened to him, other than he just died, obviously.
That all of them? Looks clear.
Good to see you, Commander. Hopefully we can finally finish this and I can be out from under that horrible woman's thumb. Oh,
fired
hi,
up.
Elise. I didn't see you standing completely within my line of sight.
To think I almost missed you.
Have you seen my father? Kodakus.
Brutish man with aggressively unsettling facial hair? Yes. He seemed upset that he wasn't on the Crichton throne. To the extent that he was... Is he really your father? I'm so sorry.
What was he doing?
Well, he was consuming bloodstone his lackeys gathered from the explosion. He might be unrecognizable to you, my dear.
I stopped recognizing him as my father long ago.
That doesn't sound
good. We should move before he turns his scorn towards civilians. He'd rather see quite a boy.
Jade armor. Ow, what the hell? CC time.
I'm nigh invincible.
Ah, no. Oh, he did. So basically, this is Cordicus's manner just backwards.
I'm afraid that was me.
Oh, fabulous! Thanks, ArenaNet. God's sake. Maybe it's a balance on all the heart quests.
Think that'd be quite nice. Some of them were soldiers who fought with him in Ascalon's war with the Char. I'd overhear them in the tunnels before I left. They're separatists, trying to devise a way to get back the homeland.
You handle these side-shitty rejects. I'll let Luke know it's time to start his push.
He has been for days. First Seraph to cross us will be devoured. Don't give me that look. You don't become co-head animal handler for a circus by being a nice guy.
Where are all the bad guys? Always English. They've always got a British accent.
Yes, show yourself. Yes, I'm very British, don't you know? I'm the bad guy.
Doggy, seriously, fuck off. Down, boy!
Look who's back. It's me.
Okay. Which way now? Into the manor? Are we going this way? No. Oh. Yeah, that green star is always such a bloody giveaway.
Logan's moving. How are we doing?
Thwarted by another locked door. Maybe you'll lend me your foot key again, Commander.
Yeah, sure.
All is at your disposal.
Maybe a quieter approach would have been wiser.
Meh. Quiet doesn't get you XP. I mean, either option gives you loot, because apparently loot's not a thing in instances anymore. Not like back in the day where now we're a lad, I tell ya. When I was a little girl, we used to get loot in instances. Oh, no one's still alive. No, he's not. Okay. Well, moving on. Oh, there's a letter. Oh, look at that. Okay. Let's go in here. Just keep going around. Oh look, another letter. Bong, look at that. Oh god. There he is. Let's go find the other letters. Good. Oh look! Nyx decided to what the fuck, Farron! It's okay. False alarm. Thought he was being a slut again. Just want to make this quite clear. Farron is my bitch, okay?
To stop.
He caught a kiss.
Who's this? Anyway, imposter of my lost daughter. Imposters all around me. You look like Demi, but you can't be. She's dead.
There's Nintendo
Wii.
She
died the day she betrayed me. Just like her backstabbing mother.
That was a console joke.
Who I had stabbed in the back.
No.
Father. Oh, well. Okay.
Murderer!
Right. Kill him in the face. Oh. Kill his brake bar. Oh, wow, that was a wrong button to press, wasn't it? I'm gonna die. Wow. Rude.
Please.
Okay.
To see it's
ah!
It's
what the hell? Stop picking on me. Next girl. Shit. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. This is just not happening. Oh, well, spent half my time on the floor. Fuck off.
But I can fix it. We'll try again. You and your mother. I'll see you both in the mist.
No!
We'll be a family again.
Him.
He skipped. This thing is solid.
It was. He told me Krita would be sorry. I'm sorry to me.
Don't let him poison any more lives.
Step away from her, traitor. You made this mess. And Cauticus is gone.
Countess, what are you to me?
I never meant. I can get you to him. I'll get you to that monster so you can put him down. So we can put him down.
So you can betray us while we fight? What do I look like?
I just want to balance this ledger. Then I'll gladly accept whatever fate you see fit.
Anis, you said Cauticus was our target.
So be it. Logan, you'll stay with her?
Of course. The Seraph are securing the rest of the manor. I'll see if I can get a medic in here.
He's in a subchamber under us. He has stores of bloodstone down there. We have to be careful.
And once again, they've reused the voice actor of Timmy for the, like, millionth time.
The ego on this man. This is his inner sanctum. Every time he came back from here, he was slightly more unbalanced.
How do you think listen the conversation with the sculptor went when he ordered
timing.
These? I need at least 6 reliefs of my face. No, bigger. Like 8 feet tall. Something that really captures my essence. A catastrophically misguided swagger-sodden plague sore.
You throw away the outside and cook the inside. Then you eat the outside and throw away the inside. What did you eat?
Beg pardon? It's not a kitten, then.
I have a head like a cat. I have feet like a cat. But I am dumber than a cat.
Okay, we'll go with Nyx's suggestion and choose a char. And I apologize to any char characters, people who are watching and find this offensive. The Cordicus might hate char. That's kind of the... Okay, it was a char.
You ruined everything!
Oh, mate, you are sexy.
Than our last encounter.
Gods! A mask of his own face.
My pleasure. Given due process by the Crichton throne, you are here.
Ah, oh, there you go. Grab the bloodstone shards and him. Throw them at him.
You're coming with me!
There we go. Strong. Now fuck him off.
Face up, you overgrown masked coward.
Too much bloodstone magic
will overwhelm him. Give the magic infused psychopath more magic?
Trust me, I've heard some things. The overload doesn't end well for this.
You too, Valet. There's no end to today's pleasure.
No, I'm stuck.
Your own daughter.
She left me. Your mother saw to that. That's why I took you!
Why? Why are you doing this? Stop it. Fuck off!
Bloody!
You complete and utter bell end. Ah, the walls are spinning. God, I so dodged. No! Stop it!
Oh.
This guy! Oh fuck, right off.
Fired up. Anyone help me? Help.
Ah! Fucking. Ah. Oh shit, we're straight back in. Max death penalty, by the way. Flails around like a complete psycho. I mean he is a psycho, but there you go.
Thank you. the last.
We have to get out of this twisted place. Here!
Wait, I want to take a souvenir. Yoink. He was horrible. Absolutely horrible. Oh, she's still alive.
How is she?
She's been asking for you, Valette.
Bagsy and a sword when she dies. That's mine.
While they have their moment, to the matter of my billet.
Not wasting any time, eh?
Not when it should be my own.
You served me faithfully. And given the bearded reptile buried somewhere beneath me, you have held up your end of the bargain. Consider yourself a free Silvari.
How's it feel?
It feels good.
Well, okay then.
Me! Oh, he's here. Master Tybalt, you found me.
Okay.
Medic, take her back to her godparents in Divinity's Reach. They'll want to make arrangements.
Thank you for breaking the silence, Captain. Now, I hope you're ready to follow her into the mist, Valette.
Yes.
Countess, Valette helped when she didn't have to. And I'm not sure this is what Demi would have wanted.
She should stand trial. Past deeds. You should be given a chance to make up for them.
There's been too much death today. And I've recently had an opening on my payroll. She'll stay with me and serve her sentence as my ward.
Thank you. For your mercy.
Hold that thought until you've served her for a while. You'll be begging for a cell in under a week.
Well, as a first step down this road, let me tell you, you should check Codicus's chambers. I think you might find more than a few things interesting there.
Go. Logan and I will take her to Divinity's Reach. Maybe one day she'll make up for her misdeeds and become better.
Like the Crichton Spiderwort.
Commander, I'm impressed. You know your flora. That's the Queen's favorite flower, you know.
I'm aware.
I was going to leave, but I'm dying to see his room after the splendor that was his private dungeon.
Hey, hey. Let's go have a look in his bedroom.
Oh, Minister Beetlestone, you did not disappoint. Why on Tyria do you think he has a painting of Captain Thackeray in here?
That's maybe because if he thought, you know what? We should probably never tell Logan about this.
Agreed. That man's been through enough. And this would probably scar him worse than being stuffed in a blighting pod.
One word. Wang bank.
Nothing in that chest. Don't think that's it. Odd, but probably not what we're looking for.
I'll take the letter. I'm not searching his bed. Ooh. Probably in his desk.
Codicus's questionable taste in art aside,
something
I doubt this is what Valette was talking about.
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
That was a really interesting
note,
read.
One of Lazarus's aspects.
A what?
Without it, they could never have resurrected Lazarus. The real Lazarus. Codicus wasn't kidding when he called him a false god when he showed up.
If he's an imposter, it would explain why we were able to see him. But who would pose as Lazarus?
Someone who wanted access to an unstable bloodstone. And an instant army to unquestioningly do their bidding.
Deceptive, tactical, and powerful.
not the greatest combination.
I'll send this to Exemplar Calden with the Shining Blade to authenticate it. Make sure it's not just more propaganda. And then Marjorie. We should get her out of there.
I'll send word to her on my way to... well, wherever I go, I suppose.
So, no Dragon's Watch in your future?
Regretfully. I've been under someone's yoke for too long. It's high time I walk as my own Silvari for a while.
Well, being in the guild doesn't mean... but I understand. Thanks for everything, Canuck. You've been a good friend.
Oh, don't start weeping about it. I'm sure our paths will cross again.
Quite a reward.
And that's it. Done. Completed. Wonderful. Okay. Well, that was the WTF moment. Lazarus isn't Lazarus. Lazarus is someone else, but whom? I think I need to sit in my thinking chair for a while. But in all seriousness, okay, so what's happened? Basically, we just, I'd like to say we killed Cordicus, but, I mean, in a fair match, no, he killed us multiple times, and then we killed him. So, you know, happy days. But, yeah, in terms of the story, we killed Cordicus. He had been consuming bloodstone shards and bloodstone dust and everything, which is kind of weird, consuming being eating. So yeah, and he went all crazy and fucked up and wanted to kill us, because that's the thing, apparently. He wanted to rule Divinity's Reach, Kryta, so badly that he was willing to eat bloodstone magic to do it. That's kind of messed up, but there you go. So he turned into some sort of, like, I don't know, some Resident Evil style monster, which we then went and killed with a mask on, of course, which we then went and killed. And that's that. We come and search in his office, and it transpires that he has a piece of Lazarus's aspect, which I'm kind of guessing is like an organ type thing. It's like, well, if we've got his brain here, then it can't possibly be Lazarus, because I'm holding his brain. So it's potentially not Lazarus, which is concerning, because Marjorie is with him. So it begs the question, who is he? I will think on this. But anyway, I'm sure this video has gone on for way too long, but it was a good ending to this chapter of the Living Story. Just another 15 years to wait until the next one. Kudos. Yes. Well, anyway, I'm probably going to go back and do all the other Living Story stuff up to this point. It's going to all be completely backwards, which is just groovy, because that's just me. I'm a bit backwards. But yes, so that is it, my dear friends. Thank you very, very much for watching, and I will catch you in the next video, whatever the hell that may be. Ta-ta!